Good afternoon, my party people. We are your favorite hosts, DJ Appleswag and
Crunchy Crunch. We're live from State College, and today we have a swagtastic mix from the IPCC's Top 100. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the medieval warm period please warm up? I repeat, will the medieval warm period please warm up? We're gonna have some warming here. Y'all act like you never felt warm air before. Positive NEO, blowing into Europe, and made life easier than ever before. They found science and art, survival not a concern anymore. It's the start of the, sea ice is disappearing, real estate for sale in Iceland to the Vikings, and the scientists say, we can't agree, but there was regional variation in other parts of the sea.
Hold up. You're telling me that NAO changed?
Well, yeah, you know, solar irradiance changes sometimes. This period, sunspots were more active, which means more received inso.
I'm natural woman, yes, I'm normal variation. All you other women are anthropogenic, so won't the real natural bear please warm up? Please warm up, please warm up. Cause I'm natural woman, yes, I'm normal variation. All you other women are anthropogenic, so won't the natural bear please warm up? Please warm up, please warm up.
Check it out.
Once upon a time in 1400,
the Atlantic got fresh and the circulation slowed. Like death wreaked havoc, that's no good. Reforestation took over the hood. There was a volcano, Tambora's the name. It blew its top, made winter a pain. Tambora made it rain in the stratosphere with ash. Made crops sell for a nice stack of cash. Changing sea air interaction.
This is how we cool it.
Everyone leaves the sunspot party.
This is how we cool it.
Orbital cycles climb right up.
This is how we cool it.
Volcanoes remember to erupt.
This is how we cool it.
Now this is a story all about how the climate got flipped anomaly upside down. And I'd like to take a money, just soak up some inzo. I'll tell you how the system gets changed by a volcano. In medieval Europe by 800 AD, it was warming up for reasons we'll address. Sunspots were up and inso was high, so crops grew well and Vikings went to distant isles. When the spots disappeared, it was no good. Volcanoes started making trouble in the neighborhood. Combined with crazy cold, famine, and blight, the human population suffered quite a plight. The Industrial Revolution took over elsewhere. It started releasing certain GHGs into the air. If anything, I could say this warming is rare. The effect we have on climate just might not be fair. We use proxy data from ice and lakes, so skeptics can't put on the climate change brakes. To keep the system healthy, we gotta understand the part humans play, the obvious forces by our hand.
This is DJ Appleswag.
And this is Crunchy Crunch, here to tell you what's up with that?
Today's topic, recent climate. So tell me, Crunchy Crunch, what's up with today's climate?
For one DJ Appleswag, we are experiencing a rise in average global temperature of about 1 degree Celsius so far.
Well, why? Aren't some of the glaciers growing?
Yeah, dog. But only in places where the temperature never goes above freezing. Everywhere else has experienced a rise in temperature and a loss in ice.
That's just cray-cray. How is that possible?
Through burning fossil fuels like gas for Hummers, we're putting greenhouse gases into the atmosphere. These trap heat that would otherwise escape from the atmosphere to space.
Okay, so that makes sense. But wasn't there a period in the 60s and 70s where the temperature was cooling?
Yeah, pollution in the form of sulfates blocks sunlight and scatters it back out to space, which used to cancel out the warming from greenhouse gases until the 70s.
Oh, the Clean Air Act was passed in the 70s, so that decreased pollution let the warming forcing become the main effect on temperature.
Absolutely. Now what I don't get, Apples, after looking at these graphics of temperature over time, is why this only started in the late 1800s.
Isn't it obvious? That's the dawn of the Industrial Revolution, so it's clearly the result of humans.
I don't buy that. We saw a variation in the medieval warm period and the Little Ice Age, so how's this different?
Check out these IPCC graphs. When climate models are run for the past and compared to the observed temperatures, the only one that matches is a combination of natural and anthropogenic forcing. The predictions are way lower than the observed when either is left out.
That's legit. Okay, but how do we know that the scientists aren't lying about these numbers?
It's a little thing called proxy data. Trees add a ring every year, and these vary based on whether the years were good or bad. We can use rings to date climate back thousands of years. There's other types of proxy data, and some date back over 100,000 years.
But the Earth is only 6,000 years old, according to my specifically translated religious text.
Well, it's wrong. Ice layers are deposited all the time, so ice cores are taken and people count clear layers up to 100,000 years.
Plus, we can count isotopes in rocks, which tell us Earth is way older than 6,000 years old.
That makes sense. So let's talk about variability. Look at the CO2 chart from Mauna Loa. It's kind of a weird sawtooth pattern going up there, huh?
It's pretty much Earth breathing. In the summer, plants take in CO2 and it's released again in the winter.
Oh, wow. So how global is global warming?
It's not global. Rather, it's more regional. I prefer the term climate change, which better explains the effects that will be amplified in certain regions.
So some places are warming faster than other places, and specific events get more extreme.
Well, that's all the time we have for today, folks. Stay tuned after a message from the IPCC and Bubba Sparks for your chance to win a vacation to Tyrone!
Whoa. Climate, 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 climate changing everywhere. Climate, 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 climate changing everywhere. Climate, 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 climate changing everywhere. Changing everywhere. Warming up the air. I found you, GHGs. Getting together to raise degrees. Hit the hockey stick. About a century or two. Send the CO2 up. Temp knows what to do. Get the data. Get the data. Stomp the haters. Get the data. Get the data. Stomp the haters. Get the data. Get the data, stump the haters. Get the data, stump the haters.